die already. destiny can be quite fickle at times. What an emotional display.